In 1603, while Caravaggio was serving prison time for defamation, he signed a contract with the heirs of Admite Cavalletti to paint an altarpiece for their family chapel here in the Basilica of Sant'Agostino.